Service categories are used to define the different categories for different classes of traffic. There are four basic categories. First is constant bitrate, or CBR. This category has the highest priority, and as the name implies, it's defined to support traffic requiring a constant bitrate. Constant bitrate means a steady bandwidth allocation. Primarily, a CBR service category is used to support voice communication and is also sometimes called circuit emulation. This is because the service provided emulates, or acts like, a dedicated physical circuit. Next is the variable bitrate, or VBR category. This category has a priority below that of CBR and is defined to support traffic types that require a variable bitrate. Now, variable bitrate means the amount of traffic sent by the application varies over time, so the contract defined by this service category must accept data at different bandwidths. Video communications commonly use this type of service. At the third level of priority is the available bitrate, or ABR category. Available bitrate is a little more complex than the rest and is defined to support plain data. The first two methods, CBR and VBR, define the bandwidth needs and the network supports them. With ABR, the application can determine how much bandwidth is available on the network and use as much of it as possible. When using ABR, the transfer rate is constantly changing as the transmitting station adjusts its transmission in accordance with available bandwidth. ABR depends upon VBR. When VBR traffic needs more bandwidth, ABR gets less, and vice versa. And, finally, with essentially no priority, is unspecified bitrate, or UBR. UBR traffic has no guarantees, so all other traffic takes priority. If the network gets congested, UBR traffic gets discarded first, and the originating station is required to resend it.